folks. What's up? What's going on? With all that said and done, let's just get right into it. We're gonna hit new game. And yeah, I'm gonna overwrite it. This is like my third or fourth time trying to do this today. So, welcome to Pokemon Insurgence. Talks about patches. Alright, so for those of you who don't know the differences between the traditional and dark story, I'm gonna display this for you. I'm not gonna read anything in this video because I have done this, like, this is my sixth or seventh time trying to get this right. And I'm praying to God that this works. So, let's go ahead and do it. I'm not gonna button mash. Basically, the dark storyline is just, it's a darker Pokemon storyline. Characters are gonna die, people are confused with Pokemon, and the antagonists are five different cults. I personally am gonna go with the dark story. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. So, I'm gonna say this beforehand. You're about to find out that there's about five different cults that are in power right now. There's the cult of Darkrai. The Abyssal Cult, the Infernal Cult, the Sky Cult, and the Cult of Perfection. Basically, the Cult of Darkrai is obviously, they're all legendary worshipping Pokemon. And the cult that worships Darkrai, obviously, the Cult of Darkrai, it's a dead giveaway. So my predictions for the other two are going to be, for the Sky Cult, it's either going to be Rayquaza, or it's gonna be one of the legendary bird trio. Abyssal normally means that they're talking about the sea, so I'm assuming that one is most likely going to be Kyogre. Rayquaza and Kyogre, then most likely the Infernal one sounds like it could be Kyogre. And then for Perfection, accept the burden of taking his place until he's found. Until the first order returns, I shall be the second. I promise you, I will use every resource at my disposal to find him. We will stand our ground. We will not let these cultists, these insurgents, split apart our families and destroy the place we call home. Long live the Torn Region. Long live the Torn Region. We will remain strong. creepy gecko. Would you like to do a challenge run? No. 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 Are you sure? Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure. Hello? Is this thing working? Can you hear me? Oh, thank Arceus. You're not gone just yet. You've got to listen to me. It'll return any minute now. You need to stay focused and remember all you can. If you value your memories at all, you'll listen to what I have to say. We need to be quick. You at least remember your own name. Yeah, I know my name. Kinda. You sure? Yeah. What else do you remember? I identify as a girl. Do you remember what you look like? We're gonna go with purple hair for unknown reasons and the sake of time. Creepy Gengar. More creepy Gengar. Since I'll have to fend it off and get you out of here, you need to wake up.
Well, let's hope I can wake up then.
Alright, the door is locked and Gengar is doing her thing. Soon, Dream Eater will rid the prisoner of the last of her memories. Hopefully, we'll be done within the hour. Well, how's our youngest prisoner faring? According to the computer, Miss Persephone, the memories should be completely gone very soon. Everything is going as planned. Excellent. Finally, we'll have fulfilled our end of the bargain. Good work, you two. We are starting the ritual soon in the upstairs room. Will you be attending? Of course, Miss. I would never miss a sacrifice. Very well. I'll see you upstairs, then. Yes, wait. I have a question.
After the child's memories are gone, what do you plan to do with them?
Kill them, of course.
Switch you upstairs within 2 minutes.
Why are we bothering to wipe the memories from just her children anyways? No clue, but thanks for not asking that in front of her. Now she needs a question. Let's go upstairs and place for the first one being performed. Okay, those books, they just tell you about the cults, but I've already done that for the sake of time, so. Alright, Mute's about to give me a nice little note, and it's about to tell me that it's able to use Transform to transform me, to change my appearance in order to escape. Ditto doesn't have this ability, but Mew somehow does. So basically, I've got to you have to find DNA of someone or something, and he was able to transform you. So there's cultist blood right here. So we're gonna use that.
Did you transform me into Dark Red Cultist?
I'm gonna go downstairs again real quick, grab a few more items. This is really tiring. Make sure your equipment is working, guys. That's all I can say. If you're ever planning on streaming, make sure your equipment is working. This sucks. So like I said, I was watching M&J, I was watching Michael play this earlier, and every time he finds a potion, he calls it a potion, and I've kind of picked that up now, so I apologize. I'm gonna try not to say it every damn time, but like, it's catchy. It's the problem. Like, it's not annoying, it's just, well, it's kind of annoying. But it's also very catchy. Burn heal? Why is it yellow? Shouldn't that be like an antidote or a paralyzed heal or something? Like, that one's the antidote. And so we begin. I can't do this, I don't want to die. You swore when you joined that you would give your life for us. How is this any different? Actually, the ritual is right.
Dark Guy, Lord of Darkness, I call upon you to enter our world. In return, I feel the soul of this loyal servant to be bound to your world and your house forever. Welcome to the Throne of Thrarium Dominion.
Join me. Join the cult that has worshipped you for so long. With my guidance and your power, the world could be ours. Darkrai just... Well, it's not just enough. He's probably gone off to sleep and said he could see my sister again. Waste of a grunt. What are you doing today? Miss, please, I'm confident that we have enough time to trap Darkrai. I don't know why it didn't work this time, but if you're just gonna... that has had a mob boss like pull out their hound, specifically a hound, and just have it inside people. Like, if y'all ever get around to playing the ROM hack Pokemon Unbound, that was recommended to me by Ruffle Rowlet in his videos. And basically within the first like 10 minutes, one of the main bosses of the game just Houndoom and incinerates one of his grunts because he views them as useless. It's the best offers. It's really weird. Damien needs a gift for the auger, and he kind of forgot about it. And his dad's like, well, just give him a Pokemon so you can go to the forest and grab one. And the mom's like, no, your child's a like, Pokemon. And then the dad looks at Damien and is like, yeah, okay, if you give me both Pokemon, you can help our son. And and basically help Damien out. Perfection, according to the professor. However, it seems there are three more options for you to choose from, so I'll offer you this. You may choose one of these three Delta Pokemon to travel with. Away, if you want to pick. Now, Damien's a little bit unsure because he doesn't want to come fucking with murder, but he doesn't want to get into the Pokemon to travel. He just wants to pick. I'm not going to leave Damien because I already know what I want. But I am going to show you the other two stories that I'm done. Alright, let's try and make it, and we'll see why. Most likely would be, but this is not my choice. I'm gonna go ahead and move over to the Delta Squirtle, which is the dark and fighting type Delta Squirtle. A Pokemon, at least two of them, I really want that Pokemon for my team, which is why I really like Zekrom. So Charmander is a ghost and dragon. Cool and really fun. So A Drive Michael, this guy's for you. Damn Michael, this guy's for you. I keep forgetting his, like, I know I say A Drive, but okay, so probably gonna lose. Dark and fighting, dark is super effective against ghosts. might still win. That was very disappointing. I had a chance to win that. Battles start happening. Oh, look, it's a potion thing on top.